Hey everybody, it's Etten here. Welcome back to Animal Crossing. Let's go to the city. Hey, Rissetti. Hey, how you doing? You're sorry to bug you this late in the evening, but... let me introduce myself. Name's Rissetti. Mr. Rissetti. Oh yeah, so anyway, this is Animal Crossing, let's go to the city. Thanks for picking it up, I appreciate the support. So on behalf of everyone at Nintendo, forget all that, I'm done wasting time. Oh, hey, sorry about that, no need to panic, alright? People have been telling me for years that I got a way of scaring folks. Yeah, I just don't get that. I mean, I ain't exactly the welcome mob, but I'm a friendly guy, am I right? Anyway, let's see you and me get down to business, what you say? Here's the thing, I got a little favor to ask you. So maybe Tom Nook already gave you his song and dance, but listen, there's a right way and a wrong way to end your time in Animal Crossing. You, following me? Simple, right? It just grab some Z's in your attic bed, no prob. Or if you wanna switch it up, you press the save button, wham, same deal. Either way works, meeting me like this, what we're doing right here, means you've been ending your game, right? Yeah, you keep up the good work, bright eyes. Oh, but what if I want to press the reset button? You ask, what if I want to go to the Wii menu? Mr. Rossetti, ain't that my own right as a player? Yeah, kid, I hear ya. I get what you're saying. But for this game, might I strongly suggest you play without resetting. We clear here? Strongly suggest. I'm not going to reset my game. Ow, look at me go, right? Oh, Mr. Rossetti's gone on a rant again. Look, sorry, okay? You maybe noticed I ain't so good at keeping things brave. I'll let you off now. But know this, friend of mine, you ever reset, I'll be swinging by again for a little chat with ya. Sure you're tired of hearing this by now, but it's my job to keep you honest, my job, kid. Now, scram! So from Jack, so read. Loyal subject, October the 31st is on its way. Time to get ready for Halloween. Round up all the candy you can so you can give it to me on the big night. Jack, the czar of Halloween. From the Happy Room Academy. Hey you, Etten. Look, kid, listen up. You, new in town? Welcome, our decorating advice, free. Totally legit, you love it. Make sure to visit old Lyle in the city sometime. From the HRA, bang. I've got a present from Mom. Remove the present and read the letter from Mom. Dear Etten, so have you gotten used to your new surroundings? I know you can take care of yourself, but here's a little something to help you out. Congrats from Mom. Oh, you're so sweet, Mom. So open the present from my mom. Oh, thank you. Now I have 1,000 bells. Oh. Yay. I've got some bells. Thank you so much, Mom. I love you. Hey, Daisy. Oh, Etten, what's new? I see you're out and having a nice evening. It's really awkward when you have to spend time around someone you don't really like. What? That's why I work so hard to find the best in everyone I meet. But I'm starting to think I can't find anything good about Pudge at all. Oh, but don't tell anyone I said that. Promise me. Okay. Starting my flower garden. What am I going to do today? Oh, another flower. Some apples. Flowers. Good afternoon. Oh, hi, Daisy. Let's say hello to Avery, I think. Well, I'll be Etten. Aren't you brave walking right into the lion's den? Welcome. Yo, you ever heard rumors about that special Kenny you get when you buy lots of seeds? Apparently Kenny even restore without red turnips to help. Raise red turnips for pickling, but man, look away for 5 seconds and they start dying. If that can really exist, I'd sure like to get my mitts on it. Pick some apples. Hey, kitty. Oh, hello, Etten. I hope you're doing well. If you want to get the scoop on anything major going on in town, be sure to talk to the gatekeepers. They always know who's coming and going. But let me save you the trouble. There's nothing huge going on right now. I just spoke with them. Okay. Out for a bit, Mary. Are you here to hang out, Etten? Well, you've come to the right place, Pudge. No. Rockin' Gigi. Thanks, Granny. Hey there. Mary! Oh my gosh, it's you! No, wait. We've, like, never met before. My name's Mary. Oh, wait. Don't tell me your name. Let me guess. Etten? Yes, I got it! Yay, me! Well, I don't see you around, Etten. Okay. Anywho, let's totally be friends, Etten. Welcome, please browse all you like. I want the shovel. Ah, fishing rod. Only 500 bells, what do you say? I want the shovel. Oh, yes, very good, yes. Maybe something else? I want this one. I want the shovel. Ah, a shovel, only 500 bells, what do you say? I'll take it. Thanks much. It's 500 bells exactly. Oh, I almost forgot. This purchase also awards you points in the Tom Nook point system. Yes, every time you buy goods here, you earn shop points. And when you have enough points, you can redeem them for wondrous stuff. So collect all you can. The point tracking machine there can do many things, so please try it out. I must ask, Etten, do you know how to use that shovel? If you want, I can tell you how. Please do. In order to use the shovel, you'll need to first equip it from your pockets, yes? The face where you want to dig and press A. You can only dig soft earth, of course. Also, if you see a strange looking spot, there may be something buried there. So keep your eyes peeled all times. I want the fishing rod as well. Ah, oh, fishing rod. Only 500 bells. What do you say? Not yet. Okay. What is this here? A red candy. Wow, that's expensive. 400 bells for a red candy? Quite a bargain, yes. Will you buy it? No. Just want to check this. What is this? Welcome to Nook's Point Tracking System. Oh, this is the machine for point of shop points. Okay. Basic member Etten, please make your selection. What's exchange present? Oh. Quit. Okay. Can I help you with anything else? Great. Thank you for stopping by. Thanks so much for shopping. Come again soon. This one. A fossil! Look at that! I dug up a fossil! Tag! Whoa, you must be one of my new wheelbarrow neighbors. What's up? My name's Tag. I was gonna hit the town and introduce you all to my muscles once I got my place set up. But I'm pumped that you came by first, though. Wheelbarrow is shaping up to be pretty rad. Here's to life in the awesome lane. Ahoy there, me beauty. Say so if I be wrong, but don't you be the last. What lately moved to town? Tell me then, might this be your maiden voyage to the big city? First time. I were thinking so. Nerves must be all frazzly then. I think so. I can hear your heart a-pounding. There is something simple and soothing about the country life. But soothing as it be, a time do come when a lad or lass gets paid by the wandering. Samson, okay, so I show up here without any cash, hoping to use the bell point. But my account was totally tapped. Spent all my village paying off a loan. You know the fortune teller's place by the side of the road? Way sketchy. Putting a sick 360 flippy while skiing off a cliff? No sweat. Walking in there? No way. I wonder if there are any good items in the auction house today. Sometimes stuff just kind of pops up. That's why I look forward to it every time. I walked around too much. Now my shoes are all dirty. As long as I'm here, I figure I'll just get my shoes shined clean before I go home. Snoink, snoink. Alright there, young miss. Fancy shoe shine. Wow, 500 bells? That's too expensive. No thanks. Alright, suit yourself and just swing on by when your shoes need a spit and a shine. Hey squirrel, pecan, shopping cart is a must-have item if you want to buy things in the city. I don't like to carry lots of bells around, it makes me feel... What is this? Hey you, wait, listen, hold it, Stop! Just stop! Oh, Lyle needs to talk at you for a second. Me? I'm Lyle. This place? My name? The Happy Room Academy. But enough about me. Let's talk about you. Your name? Etten? Bang! Old Lyle got you, didn't he? Listen, you, homeowner, right? Place in wheelbarrow, picket fence, husband and kids, living the dream. Lyle used to have dreams. Lyle used to have it all. Big car, corner office, bang! Then it all went to pot. Know what the boss said? Offices are foreclosures. Guy busted my chops, you believe it? Yeah, but enough, right? Right, my problems? Mine, not yours, let's talk. Letter, mine, you got it? Don't kid old Lyle. Now you really read the letter? Bang, still got it, Lyle still got the touch. And they told me I was washed up. Forget it. Living in the past, let it go, bygones, right? Anyway, enough, let's go, let's talk, you, me, brass tacks, skinny, the seat, here it is. Houses are work, right? Sure, get furniture, set it here, set it there, move it around, worry some more. If it don't look good, you don't feel good, but how do you know when it's right? Instinct, lock, bang! That's where I come in. Did I say me? I meant we, us, this place, the Happy Room Academy. We show you how to make rooms, good rooms, rooms you can be proud of. Happy rooms, here's the deal. This academy, exclusive, members only, very chic, all that. But you, good people, we like you. You should join, come on, join the Happy Room Academy. Oh, no thanks. What? Whoa, wait, hold it now. Wait, you and me? Misunderstanding, let me start over. Oh no. Academy, blah blah blah, free, no fees, no small print, nothing above board, all legit. Just want you to be happy. When you're happy, Lyle's happy, wanna see? So happy. Yeah, so what you think? Wanna join? Come on, do it now! Do it! Okay! Good choice! Excellent! Glad to hear it! See a bull, take the horns, am I right? Bang! You talk too much, Lyle! Ahaha! Okay, here's the deal. We're gonna be checking out your room, looking at colors and furniture and whatnot. When we're done, we give you a report. Tell us, yeah. How to snazz up the joint. Not home, out, about, doesn't matter. We let ourselves in. We got keys, lots of them, thousands. I see your face, you're worried. Don't be. This academy, legit, above board, totally legit. Oh, wait, there's more themes. We got themes, new ones each month, decided by me. Right here in the back, there's a model room which shows the team, gives you all that. Your room could be there, could be the model room. If we like it, we'll pick it. Easy, right? Right? Bang! What's that? Me? You wanna know about me? Ain't gonna bust my chops or nothing, right? Yeah, well, okay, sure, meet and greet, why not? Me? I'm Lyle, chairman of the Happy Room Academy. This wasn't always my job. I used to be somebody, big shot, important, but stuff happens, yeah? Oh... Yeah, enough about old Lyle. Welcome aboard, Etten. You, me, us, together. Together, forever, thrilled. Ha ha ha. Welcome to the Marquee. If you'd like to see the show, wow! Tickets are 800 bells each. No thanks. All right. Well, please come back again soon. Sure will. But for the meantime, I only have 500. No, no. Whoa there, friend! Old Red doesn't recognize ya. I don't think you're one of our members, right? Our top priority here is trust. That's why we're members only. Of course, if someone referred ya there, that's a different story. You got an invitation? I don't have an invitation. You know the fortune teller's place by the side of the road? Way sketchy. Glenn is sick, 360 flippy while skiing off. He came by to check out the auction house. It's nice to keep an eye out for bargains there. Of course, I never remember to bring all the boxes of junk I've got at home to sell. There, sugar. This is your first time here, is it? Goodness, no need to look like a deer caught in the headlights. I promise not to bite. Welcome to Shampoo Deal. Where we help you express your inner beauty on the outside. Would you like to change your hairstyle today? Or maybe you're in the mood for a total makeover? Sure thing, just leave it to me, sweetie. It'll be a piece of cake. So, what? Let's see, for the shampoo, cut, and style, that'll be 3,000 bells. Oh, no way, lady. What? I mean, sure thing, you look fabulous just the way you are, sugar. But if you ever feel like changing up your look, come by anytime. Stop by again whenever you get a hankering to update your look. Welcome, lost one of the Capricorn sign, traveler of many winding roads. I can unravel the threads of destiny that surround you, coax the happiness within you to bloom. I, Katrina, will foresee your future or reveal the charm that lies hidden for just 100 bells. I'm okay. I say that too is a choice born of wisdom. Happiness often sprinkles down upon those who do not seek the secrets of life. But knowing such secrets may also cause a veritable deluge of happiness. Be content in your choice. May the stars align for you. Farewell. Farewell to you, fortune teller, for 100 bells. No way. No way I'm going to spend 100 bells for your fortune telling. Yes, welcome to the auction house, my good woman. Shame and heartache, but we are currently preparing for the next auction. The next display period will last for 2 days and begin on the 22nd of October at 6 a.m. 1,000 hearty thanks. Do come again soon. Grassy Grace. Welcome to Grassy Grace. where we specialize in marble art and haute couture for the home. Oh, c'est la haute couture. Bonjour, madame. Bonjour, mademoiselle. Qu'est-ce que tu as à me dire? Whoa! When I see things on sale that I paid full price for, I'm filled with happiness. It means I'm fully fantastic. Oh, this little treasure is a Swiss mini lamp. You can coordinate it with matching carpet and wallpaper to really tie a room together. How much is it? Because it's a sale item, you save 20%, so that will be 88,000 bells. Oh yes, of course, I completely understand. Oh, this little treasure is a sweet bookcase. You can coordinate with matching carpet and wallpaper to really tie a room together. Because it's a sale item, you save. Thank you for stopping by. No one knows where he comes from or why he does it, but sometimes there's a guy who hands out prizes. My theory is that this is KK Slider's day job. I love checking out the latest model room. Well, technically I love stealing the latest decorating tips. Since I came all the way to the city, I might as well get some souvenirs for people back home. Hey! If only once, I wish I could meet a date out in front of the fountain. Greenhorn would be like my own TV romantic comic. Wait, what? I mean, like a karate spy action thriller. It's nice to be back to Wheelboro. There's nothing like home. Could I get you to take a gift over to a friend for me? I'm really pressed for time right now. Got it! What a relief! So, you really don't mind? Here it is. Would you please take this to Cody for me? If you could deliver that by 6 p.m., really help me out a lot. Okay, Etten, thanks for everything, Cody. I wanted to ask you something. How often do you like clean your house? No way! Does your place get so dirty that you have to clean every day? Like, what kind of weird stuff are you getting into? That's crazy! I'm going to buy the fishing rod. In order to use a fishing rod, you need to first equip it from your pockets, okay? Then face the ocean or a river and just press A or shake 3. Oh, that's good! Okay.